father was a sailor, roamed across the world, dreaming of the time when he would see his little girl. He was always happiest when he was under sail, seeking buried treasure or a fishing for the whale. Time at home, in fact she met him twice. First time she was scared of him, the next he seemed quite nice, telling tales of shipwreck on the Spanish Main. She studied the horizon, but he never came again. Some go adventuring, some trust to fate, some seek their destiny, others wait, others wait. Her sweetheart crossed the ocean blue, seeking after gold. She'd get a letter now and then to say he felt the cold. He said if they were lucky, he would be rich any day. He wrote that he would send for her, but when, he couldn't say. Turn to spring, just anticipating what the next mail boat would bring. She made her life alone and only hoped that he'd return. Thinking of his welfare was her only real concern. Some go adventuring, some trust to fate, some seek their destiny, others wait, others steps. Her son ran off one day on a sailing merchant man bound for far away. He said she wouldn't understand the need he had to go. She looked him in the eye and she said, it isn't so. Too long, of course he doesn't write. Still she sits and waits because someday she thinks he might. Hopes that he is happy and sometimes remembers home. She's growing old in waiting, staring into the unknown. Adventuring, some trust to fate, some seek their destiny, others wait.